Our judges have completed their placings in the senior three-year-old class. Our Bread and Owned Award winner is entry 3657, Harview Atwood Ginger, exhibited by Mike and Julie Duckett and John Hardesty and Sons of Rudolph, Wisconsin. Placing third in the class and the Production Award winner is entry 3642, Aroline Goldwyn Divine, exhibited by Rosedale Genetics and Dan Hovden of Oxford, Wisconsin. Second place is entry 3624, Jacobs Jordan Carmel, exhibited by Firm Blondin, St. Placid, Quebec. And the winning entry and best daughter, 3617, Winter Bay Dude Guinness, exhibited by Eaton Holsteins and David Crack Jr. of Marietta, New York. Congratulations. Judge your comments.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, once again, give this class a big round of applause. It's just quite a group of cows out here. The first cow for us today, she's again a no-holes cow, balanced, hard top, dairy, and has a great udder. She has advantage over the cow in second. She's a little harder over her top, has a little more depth from her chine down to her chest, and just a cow that's a little freer moving and much more silky through that hide today than the cow in second. The second cow, I ain't gonna lie to you, I pulled her down the line at first. She looked, gave you a little smoother look from across the ring, but when you really analyze this cow, she's a good fit with this first cow. She's balanced, has a great udder, the symmetry, the squareness to that udder. She places over the cow in third on her freedom of movement, the levelness she has to those four quarters today over the third. Third over fourth, you love the frame of this third cow, the width she has, the hard top, the dairy quality from end to end. She goes over the cow in fourth for me, just a little more volume and turn and shape all the way through that four udder to go over the cow in fourth. Fourth over fifth, for us today, it came down to the levelness and the udder, the size and shape to the teats, and the, just the way she moves a little more freely about the ring to go over the cow in sixth. Six over seventh, just a count a little harder across her top all the way through, a little neater in those pin settings for us. Congratulations again on a fantastic group of cows.